My name is Rhonda Hermance, and I'm a teacher in the Troy School District. And this evening, the students from Troy's elementary schools and the middle school are going to be performing The Erie Canal by Dorothy Chang.
Troy brought back its string education program. What school district in the country has done that?